I am a lawyer for the MacArthur Foundation, which is a private foundation in the United States. The careers that I saw people in were my dad, who was a lawyer, and my aunts, who were teachers, and my mom, who was taking care of us. I don't think at 10 I understood fully the role a lawyer played, except that my dad was the first person people called when they needed help. It was inspiring to see that people relied on my dad so much and that he could help. That's why I decided in fifth grade to be a lawyer. When we moved to this new neighborhood and I started school, I just really focused on making friends, one friend at a time. And I think I bring that skill with me today in sort of building a community, making a connection with people one at a time, build their trust in me, in my capabilities, and just sort of bringing people together. It's important to help those who aren't as fortunate, haven't had the same experiences or access to things that I've had. And it's just really important to remind yourself that you're part of a bigger community, part of a bigger world, and you need to do what you can to help.